Hearthstone!
Hi everyone.
Hearthstone!
As you can probably guess, Dylan and I are playing Hearthstone. Yay.
Jacob's coaching me.
Yeah, so Dell's fairly new, so I'm hijacking onto his free arena key. And we drafted this shaman deck. Dell, would you scroll up and down the shaman deck? You have to do the scrolly thing.
Wait, what scrolly thing?
Like the scroll wheel on your mouse. Because we can't see the bottom of the deck. Yeah, there we go.
Well, I'm showing all the cards.
So, I really think this deck can go far. We have a Doomhammer, we have Spiteful Smiths, we have... I don't know. There's lots of good cards in here.
We have a Sea Giant!
Yeah, the Sea Giant isn't that good, unfortunately.
But we have a Sea Giant!
But... Two Spectral Knights. I'm thinking this deck can go far, so Dell and I are going to record it, and I'm going to put it up even if we go 0-3.
Alright, ready. Are we ready? Let's hit this button, and let's go!
Okay, go.
You know what? Do you see the button I'm hovering over?
Yes. I'm just going to go on the assumption that you're not that stupid.
Okay. Will that get rid of the entire deck?
Yes. And your arena run. And your free arena run.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. So, usually it's a good idea not to do that.
So basically, the goal is to win as many games as I can.
Before you lose 3. Exactly. And you'll get more stuff, depending on how many we win.
Alright, so let's not suck.
Delta Tony, speaking wisdom.
Okay. I don't like this hand.
I like that part of it.
So we get rid of Fen Creep?
We get rid of everything, dude. It's not like it's an if it was an aggro paladin, we'd keep either the Fen Creeper or the Earth Elemental.
I'm keeping that Flame Tongue. This is a slightly
much better. There's Feral Spirits and Oozes, and I think we should hold the Ooze against paladin.
I'm thinking going into Feral Spirit, second turn. Or coin.
See, the thing is that the overload on the Feral Spirit.
Yeah, that'll crush.
What I like to do is I like to play turn 3 Feral Spirit, turn 4 the Flame Tongue Totem, so you have 2 4-3 Wolves.
Okay.
Yeah, that was probably the right decision. I don't know, I kind of want to hold the Ooze against Paladin.
We should.
There's True Silver Champions in this deck.
That Reinforce is going to be a problem.
It's just a Searing Totem.
But it's like, he can summon it on will!
That's what he's going to do.
Fuck you. If I was a mage, I'd be so much happier. Well, that's a really nice second draw.
You should actually coin that. No. Yes. Yes, coin that. Yes.
This?
Coin that. Yes.
But it would waste 3 health.
Yeah, but it's a 3-3. It's a good draw. No. Alright, yeah.
Well, I don't have a choice now! We could always go Feral Spirit, though.
No, I like the Feral Spirit combo next turn. Heal him. Oh.
Oh, why would I heal him?
He's at full health. It doesn't do anything.
He'd just be like, oh, why couldn't I be lower? It's a light.
Yes, Dalton. This is really weird. I have... poopy.
Did we lose already?
Read that card just so you know what it does.
Oh my god. That's really dumb.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Feral Spirit.
Feral Spirit, okay. I'm just making sure.
Those guys will always come in on the left side, just so you know. And plop your... Hit the 1-1s with the... Yeah.
Shiba!
Board control is very important in Arena.
He's gonna come out really powerful, and I'm scared.
Yeah. If he comes out too soon, we can just hex him. Although, there's only 2 hexes in this deck, right? I should have taken a picture of the deck.
Well, as long as we don't lose this match, we'll be fine.
Well, no, we get 3 losses. Ooh, don't miss the lightning storm. Alright, so the combo actually works great here.
Okay, so...
So you drop a Flame Tongue, I'd actually drop a Flame Tongue between the Wolf and the Farseer.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hit the girl with the wolf. The big wolf. The big wolf. Hit the girl with the big wolf. Hit the little dragonling with the little wolf.
And then go...
Thwack.
Job's done.
And now we want him to drop the true silver champion.
I really... really... really am not happy for this guy. He's gonna come out really fucking huge.
Yep. There's not really how long we can do about it, though. Grizzly bear.
Hooray. Like, if he gets too scary, I can just hex him.
You can't hex him while he's stealth, though.
You can't?
Nope.
Well...
we have two hexes, I guess, in the stack.
I would say either Gnomish Inventor or the Cobra, but I want to save the Cobra for later on.
Cobra. I would actually say Cobra Totem.
Really? Well, no, I don't have enough for
Totem. I would say Totem, then Cobra. Totem first, see what we got. Oh, healing. Baby.
Cobra?
Cobra.
Alright, so... flag the grizzly in the face?
Yeah. But keep flag. The other one. But keep the other one alive. Keep the other doggy alive. And hit him in the face with the... And then the wolf will get healed out of range of the little dude.
So. Hijipapa!
Dude, if we draw Wind Fury right now, we win.
Oh, yeah. Because that Cobra will fucking murder everything.
I was looking at the 5-3 Farseer on the end there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you remember saying that how that Farseer might not have been a great coin play? It's paid off.
Yeah, I know.
We've gotten a ton of value out of that Farseer.
It's fucking... this guy's still scaring me!
Yeah, it's gonna be scary.
But, like, I have Hex, so I don't have to worry about him.
Yeah.
I mean, sure, he might be able to do a lot of damage to me, but as long as I keep a taunt out, I'll be fine. Oh, what's he doing?
Oh my god.
He's gonna be huge.
Dude, he can just bless a champion that thing and we'd lose.
He's gonna be huge.
Alright,
what does Blessed Champion do again?
Doubles its attack.
That's a card.
I'd say...
the not much.
No much better, yeah.
No much. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because Silverman Guardian, yo.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Alright.
Oh, that was bad placement, though.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay, that was the secret.
Wow, okay. That's... what did I get? Sea Giant! Wow!
That's pretty good right now.
Wow! So I just smacked the fuck.
Yeah, totem.
Oh!
Sweet.
The more... yeah,
hit him in the face really hard. So a quality consecrate would suck right now. A quality reduces the health of all minions to 1. Consecrate deals 2 damage to all minions.
Why? He's so scary!
You have a giant, though.
I have a giant who costs 2 mana.
We kind of want him to drop a 2 health minion. Or a minion that does 2 or more damage. And we can just trade into it and then play the giant.
3 damage.
Oh!
Balls!
It's okay, we win this turn if he doesn't do anything.
Yeah, that's true. He can't really do much.
And then we have 2 hexes. He has to attack this turn.
And he can't win.
No, he can't win.
Unless I'm fucking retarded, he can't. Yeah. He's free. Totally forgot about that!
Alright.
He's just like, fuck it! Dush!
I think he realized, I hadn't quite done the math yet, but I'm pretty sure he did the math and realized that nothing he could have done could have won him the game. Like, he couldn't kill enough of our minions to win.
Okay, so what do I have now?
You could have one key. You have one win on your key.
What does that mean?
It means you get some stuff if we were to lose three in a row. Which we're not going to do.
If it has, it's in a row or total?
In total.
Okay. So how far did you get, by the way?
I got four early. Which is if we get four out of this, I'm happy. Basically, you'll get fit between 50 and 75 gold.
And a pack?
And a pack. So we'll basically get two packs out of all this.
I just want packs.
Don't we all?
Well, I want packs because I have, like, really fucking dumb luck with packs.
Yeah.
You play. Oh.
Sure, it's not bad. Just remember to keep a hex if we see it.
Get rid of the tiger and the earth elemental?
We can actually keep the earth elemental against shaman.
Okay, are we good with that?
Actually, I might toss the whole hand. Even the flame tongue.
Really?
Actually, keep the lightning star.
You sure?
Yeah, pretty sure.
I'm trusting you. That's a nicer hand.
That is a nicer hand. Although, I would rather have the flame tongue than the rock biter. On the end there. But that's okay. It's okay. That's a good thing to see right now. We should coin out the cobra. To make room for the farcer.
I don't want to get rid of the cobra first, though.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't want him to die.
But we also have two hexes in this deck, though, so we can't be holding on to the cobra forever.
I know, but I just want to get him out there when I have something with taunt.
Yeah.
Because cobra is like a hidey hole.
Okay.
Okay, I don't like him anymore. And I'm not hexing it, I'm not stupid.
Nope, we're not going to hex it. We're probably just going to dodge.
What? I mean, what about coin into...
Oh, wait, what did I say?
You said turn. Are we going to coin into Earthen Ring Farseer?
No. It's because he'll just trade the Panther into it, and then he gets value and we don't. I would say just totem.
Totem.
And then hopefully he hits you in the face, and then we can ERF for value. And then, yeah, that's what we're going to hope. We're going to hope he just hero powers away the totem. Oh, balls. That's really bad. Okay, so he's innervating to get things out of his hand. Just lightning storm. Just lightning storm. That's a value lightning storm.
Please, heart of the cards, do it!
We don't have to roll high. We don't have to roll high. We have the alright, we rolled high anyways. Alright, hit him in the face.
Okay, and then what?
Hit him in the face with the totem.
That's fine.
That's fine. He just dumped his hand. We have, look at the card advantage. It's 3-8. For those of you saying I can't do math, I actually can. We're gonna draw another card. He already drew his card for this turn, but we still need to draw our card. Oh, baby.
Oh, I'm really sad that I'm mana burned right now, but oh, baby. We can actually,
No, we can't. It's fine. We're
No, we could coin into Farseer and heal ourselves.
We could.
Do you want to do that? It's next turn I have Doomhammer.
No, I would rather coin out the Spiteful Smith on turn 6 after the Doomhammer.
Okay.
No, so, drop a totem.
Always drop a totem.
Yeah, you just moved your hand to the end turn button, so I got scared. We might, depending on what he plays, we might just drop the Smith this turn.
But Doomhammer!
We're gonna drop the Smith.
Really?
Yeah, the earlier you play minions, the more value you get out of them.
Doomhammer, baby.
We got the Bloodsail Raider, too. Alright, Spiteful Smith. Plop down that big...
If I can fucking select the Smith, there we go. So yeah, Smith...
Why is it hiding? That was weird. Alright, drop that. Oh, boy. Oh,
I really boy, just hope it boy, kills boy.
That's okay if he kills it.
Oh my god, I can only imagine.
Hey, do you remember the card he played earlier?
Which one?
He played Ooze earlier.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Mm-hmm.
That's a 6-4 with Tom.
Oh my god, Del. Do you see it? Do you see it? I want to see if you see the play.
Hex. Do I hex? Am I right?
You can actually. Yeah, actually, we should probably just hex this turn. Just hex ERF.
Hex him?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Then drop your ERF.
And then I drop my...
Earthen Ring Farseer.
Which one?
Earthen Ring Farseer. On the far left.
Oh, Earthen Ring Farseer?
Heal yourself. Kill the frog with the Spiteful Smith. Alright, so do you see the play next turn?
I'm gonna go... Doomhammer... into Rockbiter on myself.
And there's something else you're gonna do.
And play Bloodsail Raider. Oh, fuck!
You're gonna use Elven Archer. And you're gonna shoot your Spiteful Smith. Oh, never mind, you don't have to. Oh, never mind, you don't have to. Oh, thank you, sir. How kind of you.
What did he end up getting rid of?
Don't. Read the Spiteful Smith.
Yeah, he now is... I get now... Oh, fuck.
Oh, my.
I just
he's
got...
Dead. He's literally done. He might be dead this turn.
So...
Drop the Doomhammer. Destroy his face. No, wait. Do we rock right at this turn? Trying to decide if that's value. Okay, the Flame Tongue goes down.
Rockbiter?
The Flame Tongue goes down. No, we're not going to rock right at this turn. That would be silly.
But then I can't summon a Bloodsail.
That's... Oh, Del, that was terrible placement.
My god, Jacob, whatever.
It's very important. Okay, you hit him there.
It's fine, calm yourself. It's not like it lost us the game.
It might have. Oh, you're gonna use the Doom Hammer?
Ah, Jacob. Del, you need to say these things!
You need to not do things before I tell you to.
Alright. Whenever many dies game.
Think about placement. If you would put the Flame Tongue next to the Wrath of Air, we could have killed the Raptor. Oh, yeah. See, we lost value there. Darn.
Okay, that was my bad.
Yeah, we kind of done goofed. Alright, so trade the Spiteful Smith. For the thing in the middle is the scariest.
Or positive.
Yes.
Okay.
There's actually enough damage on the Doomhammer to kill him.
If I Rockbiter myself and then play Bloodsail, will she have like 5 attacks?
That's a good play, yes.
Okay. So Rockbiter myself. And a Bloodsail.
Now hit him in the face twice.
Oh,
no, that didn't quite work.
Okay. I don't know. I don't think you can use it Rockbiter on your weapon itself.
Oh, yeah, the weapon still has to attack.
And then...
I would say Archer.
Archer?
Yep. On the...
Owl?
Yeah. Because value. And then drop a totem.
Okay.
And then smack him in the face really effing hard. Nice, Tom. Smack
you.
Him in the face really effing hard.
Again.
Damn!
I.
Oh my god, you. If we lose this game, it's totally 100% your fault.
Okay, I'll agree with that.
We might lose this game.
No, we won't.
That's force of nature.
I will make sure that we do not lose this game, Jacob.
Del, it has Wind Fury.
I haven't used Doomhammer before. I need to get used to it.
You're just ending the turn while you're still lit up. You wasted 5 damage. he's just gave you it back, though.
And he just killed half his Trents.
Well, they're gonna die anyways. That's how they work.
Sea Giant? Okay.
That can actually go down.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, we have Fen Creeper, too.
No, Sea Giant can go down.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Hit the Raptor with your face. Hit the Raptor with your face.
No, I could throw Abusive Sergeant on her. Kill the Raptor.
You can still throw the Abusive Sergeant on her, but you get more damage if you hit the Raptor with your face.
I don't want to damage myself.
It's only 3 damage. You're at 50 billion health, and he's only got 2 cards. Keep your minions alive. Sorry, Abusive Sergeant.
There Abusive Sergeant. On myself, though?
No, you can't. You can't.
Okay.
Abusive Sergeant, the archer. He would be at 7 health if we knew Doomhammer had.
Yes, I know! Yes, I know. I'm getting used to it. I'm sorry.
And actually, he would be dead if we had used Doomhammer the first turn. Sorry, just saying.
Venom. I fucked up. I understand.
You just gotta slow down a little. He's freaking killing himself, though.
Oh.
That's a card. We win.
Okay, so how do I play this?
Drop the Flame Tongue in the middle.
Okay, in the middle.
If you can, give the buff to 2 minions. Hit the booty bay with your face. Hit the booty bay with your face. It's okay, we win. It doesn't matter if you
damage.
Hit him in the face with the sea giant. Win.
I go,
no, we shouldn't have won that. We played that so badly.
Okay, right. I played that so badly. I just need to slow down.
We're slowing down.
Okay.
Play again. Just stop.
Jacob.
This deck is really good. Like, we played that so badly, and we still kicked his butt.
Because Doomhammer is so good. I saw Doomhammer, and I was just like, gimme, thanks, bye.
Yeah, I have one of those in my deck, and it's amazing.
I didn't know it was so good.
Yeah, it's basically an Alakir. It's a very good Alakir replacement.
Oh.
It's like 99% Alakir of Alakir.
Okay.
It's okay, we have Feral Spirit.
I like this hand.
This is a ridiculous hand.
Okay.
Look at the curve.
Yeah, I do. I do see the curve.
Ooze, Feral Spirit, Flame Tongue.
It's like this. This is the curve.
Oh, and there's a hex just in case he drops a giant.
Okay, so I end the turn?
Yeah. If it's green, you can't. There's literally nothing you can do.
Light.
You can break all the windows, too.
Light.
You should macro on one of those windows. Oh, you did it.
Okay.
Ooze,
yeah, because he's just...
He played Abusive Sergeant on turn 1, dude. That's really bad.
Dude! The fuck?
Granted, us playing Ooze into Abusive Sergeant wasn't much better.
No!
I know. The babies. Feral Spirit.
Feral Spirit?
Yeah. Feral Spirit trades extremely well.
Now the next turn is gonna suck. Feral Spirit's stupid. It's so good. Oh, balls.
Oh, that Soulfire really sucks.
No, Sea Dragon!
Oh, Sea Giant. Okay.
Totem. Just totem.
Yeah, just totem. We're looking for Spectral Knight. No, we're not looking for Spectral Knight. We're looking for... Is there a Lightning Bolt in this deck?
I have Lightning Storm.
A Doomhammer would be awesome. That's fine, too. What's he playing? Okay,
what's he playing? I'm scared.
Skirbot, okay, that we can deal with.
How do we deal with...
Worst case scenario, we hex it.
Hey!
Oh, lovely.
Do we hex it? Please, can we hex it? I'm scared.
No, we just play the Doomhammer. Worst case scenario, it's like...
And do I just...
A 6-5.
Is he gonna kill me if I touch him?
No.
Okay, do I whack him in the face or whack the cobra?
Whack the cobra, whack his face.
Thank you for reminding me!
Worst case scenario, he plays Harrison Jones. That's not Harrison Jones.
That's not Harrison Jones.
He probably doesn't.
Second worst case scenario.
Oh, baby. Mm-hmm. Alright, hex the big thing.
Hex the Gyarbashi?
Yeah. Smack both of them.
With Rockbiter?
No. Just smack both of them. We're saving the rock better a little bit longer.
Doomhammer is so good! How much was it?
It's 400.
Dust. That's not bad. I could probably make Doomhammer.
Yeah, most of the like professional tournament shamans run Doomhammer and Alakir.
And Alakir?
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Okay. I really want to play this guy, but I'm going to hold my tongue.
You know, you'd be 100% correct in doing that.
Just weighing my options.
Just drop him and heal yourself. It's not that difficult.
I'm just double checking everything. And then whack him in the face.
Play a totem.
A?
No, not the flame totem.
Thank you.
Yeah. That totem. Now yes! Now drop a totem. Now drop a flame totem.
In between?
Yes.
And whack him in the face?
Twice.
Thank you.
It's possible we should have saved those two charges.
Eh.
But it's okay.
We have two charges that we can save for later.
We win. If he doesn't drop a taunt or heal, we win.
And the more people he drops, the easier it is.
Charge. Oh, that's working on. He's probably gonna kill the. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Oh. Maybe.
It's okay, I still have Lightning Storm.
I know. I was just working.
Do I play it? Do I play it?
Yeah.
I play it.
Smack the girl.
With myself?
No, with the we're saving these Doomhammer charges.
And then I go. Oh!
Yeah, we messed that up a little.
We played that
Crusader.
We played that wrong really badly, Jacob.
Nah, it wasn't that bad.
Okay.
Flame tongue.
I want to save it to next turn, though. There's no reason to play right now.
Yeah, no, you're right. You're 100% right. Drop the totem. Save your Doomhammers.
Yeah! I'm so hype right now, Jacob. You don't even know.
I have an idea.
And that little card that he plopped down.
Oh, that lightning storm is so good. Is this a 12-win arena deck? 12 is the max.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. He's making it easier on us. He's making it easy on us. Okay. We don't win this turn. We might now. It's very strange when a Elven Archer might be the difference between victory and defeat.
So I play Sea Giant? Do I bring out... Jacob, do I bring out...
No. We're looking for lethal here. We're looking...
He has
it.
No, because you tell Tyler that Sea Giant isn't, 10...
No, never mind. Yeah, no, we don't have it.
That's our Crusader's frozen.
But I'm very close to lethal.
If that Crusader wasn't frozen...
That would be lethal. That would be very close to lethal.
Sea Giant? Flame Tongue.
Do I really want to do that, though?
Yes. Sea Giant?
Where?
Doesn't matter where, really?
Put it next to the Farseer. Next to the Farseer.
Yeah, on the left. On the left. Flame Tongue.
Actually, I would have put it in the
Flame Tongue.
Right in between?
There you go.
Right there.
Boom!
Hit him in the face with the Flame Tongue. With the Farseer. Hold the Doomhammer.
I would not have done that. I would have killed the Frost guy. Because Scarlet Crusader would have moved over.
Tyler's right. We should have killed the Frost Elemental.
I'm totally fine.
We're still good.
We're still awesome.
He doesn't know we're holding a rock better.
That's gonna be painful.
Oh yeah, alright. So that's what his goal was.
We still have
lethal. His turn's over. Yeah,
we have
lethal. His turn's over. Doomhammer yourself, kill.
You mean Rockbiter myself?
Rockbiter yourself, yeah. You can play all those if you want. No, wait, get the final killing blow with Doomhammer. So hit him. No. Hit him with the Crusader.
Hit the Elven Archer.
Hit the play the Elven Archer. Kill the Abusive Sergeant. Kill the Abusive Sergeant.
Why are you telling me to beat him?
You get more XP. Hit the Dread Infernal with the thing. Yeah, and then hit him in the face. And sometimes it's fun to be him.
You bastards! And two hammer breaks on the last charge. Yeah!
Alright, 3-0.
To 15, you get your lightning bolt.
Lightning bolt's not a basic card.
Not?
No.
You get gold some things.
I get totemic might.
Okay, do I get to go? 20.
Yes, of course, though. Oh god, 3-0, this is better than I've ever done.
Really?
I went 3-0.
Well, oh, Tyler and I went 3-0 with a shaman deck, and then we ended 3-3, so...
No, I ended 4-3.
Oh, did we end... Oh, we ended 4-3. Alright.
I won 4 games in a row and then lost 3 in a row.
It's because we have, like, 3 heads right now. Oh, we got another Warlock!
Experience.
Yeah, Warlocks actually suck a lot. Spiteful Smith in the opening.
Yes!
That's good. Definitely keep the Cobra, definitely toss the Smith and the Rockbiter.
Really toss a Rockbiter?
Yeah.
We don't have Alec here, so yeah.
You can toss Hex, too.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
And it's unlikely that we're going to get... We have Cobra to kill anything scary.
Really nice cards.
Yeah, that's a good opening hand, actually.
Are we going to tongue into... Or are we going to coin into...
We kind of have to coin his now.
Alright, are we all set?
Yep.
Okay, we got Earth Elemental. Which could be good, could be bad.
Alright, so if he trades, then we're good, we're happy, everything's fine and dandy.
And then he plays
Fairy Dragon. I cry. Dragon. Oh, baby. Drop the Elven Archer.
Ken.
Shoot the Fairy Dragon. Fairy Dragons can shoot. Archers can shoot Fairy Dragons. Maybe he probably won't trade those. Yeah, that's not worth it for him to trade.
There's no reason for him to trade that. Are you kidding me?
But we can trade it next turn, assuming he doesn't kill it. He could probably Mortal Coil the Elven Archer. Which would be good for him. That would be a good play by him. Oh, he is going to trade. Interesting.
Why would he trade, though?
Because he's trying to get Flesh and Ghoul stacks.
That's actually really scary.
He's a giant.
So what do we go into?
You go Cobra. He has two options. He loses his ghoul, or he deals 4 damage and then loses his ghoul.
Or he might be able to throw something down like a Soulfire.
Yes, he could Soulfire the Cobra.
Which would really suck.
That would be... Nope, okay. It could still be Soulfire.
Nope.
There's the ooze. Awesome. Okay, yeah. He's not trading.
Okay, so take him.
Yep, that goes in. We don't want that thing ramping up into next week.
Yeah, I know. And then don't play Sailor.
We can actually play that. It's a value minion even without the battle cry. But play a totem. Play a regular totem first. We'll see what we get. Drop it. Yeah. X marks the spot.
Drop stone. Alright, Jacob, do you believe in ourselves?
This game is looking a little shakier than the rest of them, but I think the Sea Giant is a pretty good play. The Earth Elemental is also a pretty good play.
I would actually totally do the Earth Elemental.
Yeah, the Earth Elemental is a play. That's a card. That is a card.
That is, in fact, a card.
Gonna be scary if he Siphon Souls out.
What is Siphon Soul?
Destroy a minion. Restore 3 health to your hero. 6 mana. He doesn't have it. He's hunting for Soulfires.
Really hoping for no 2 Soulfires. That would really suck. Nope,
that's okay. That's good though. That's good to see. Okay, he's trading. Oh no, okay, that was really good by him. It's not as good as he thinks it is, but it was good. Flame Tongue.
Flame Tongue? I was figuring.
100%, yep. Because the reason he traded the he actually made a really good play.
Yeah, I saw that. It gave him one extra health.
He traded the Croc Inns to ensure that the what was the other thing he had?
Oh, yeah, the Blood Imp.
To ensure that the Blood Imp gave the buff to the Kurabashi Berserker.
So the Blood Imp is never, ever going to die.
Until we Lightning Storm.
Oh, okay.
Alright, Andrew.
Nothing has stealth, which is
right. We kind of got value out of that. The
Golem. That gear best.
The elemental, we basically have already gotten value out of.
Also, use the sea giant next turn.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure we use the sea giant turn.
You should sea giant turn power tier power.
I kind of want a lightning storm, though.
I kind of want a lightning storm, too.
You could mono addict lightning storm.
I really want to cast
Azure Dragon first, though.
No, I really want to cast Fire Elemental and Lightning Storm this turn.
We can't.
But that's not a thing we can do.
Lightning
Storm is the better play.
Lightning Storm or Monadic, then Lightning Storm.
The plus two attack won't stick, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, so just Lightning Storm.
It's actually better to drop a totem first.
We could see giant, though.
That's good, though.
We could see giant, and I really want to see giant.
If we had an Earthshock, we would Earthshock our Earth Elemental right now to keep him, to drop the taunt off of him.
Should we just go?
Yes, we should just Lightning Storm. Hope it rolls high on the croc.
It won't.
It has a tendency to roll high when you need it to.
Smack him in the face?
Yeah, you smack can just him. Smack it. It's gonna happen next turn anyways, and this way you ensure that you trade and then drop them.
What did I forget to drop? I don't want to drop the mana act yet.
All right, that's okay. I guess.
Don't do the same thing that I do.
Oh, we're so far ahead of this guy. It's nuts, though.
Sorry.
He's just getting a bunch of card draw for card draw.
Earthshock, Flame Tongue. That is a card.
Okay. Do we want to go Flame Tongue into double Flame Tongue into a Sea Giant?
That doesn't really work.
By one mana, fuck.
This is when I would honestly smack the Scarlet Crusader and then put down Fire Element.
Yeah, I like Tyler's play.
What is it?
Hit the Scarlet Crusader with the Stone Tongue. Yeah, and
make
then
sure you put the Fire Elemental. Actually, it doesn't matter.
Elemental.
I'd put it on the left. Put it on the left because that way, if you summon a totem.
Yeah, he's right. Yeah. Where else?
Fire Elemental of the Crusader.
Because Crusader will be able to kill that.
Yeah, potentially.
That should not.
It takes so much thought!
If we get Wind Fury, we win.
Yeah, we do.
Unless we just drop the Flame Tongue and drop the Wind Fury.
Flame Tongue, Wind Fury.
A Doomhammer would be great.
But not
necessary.
Wait, how do you get three more damage?
Well, it's not quite, but it's basically.
Well, he just hit himself, so.
The play this turn, I think, is Azure Drake, unless.
Yeah, you almost have it.
Okay.
Why did he just? Oh shit. That's a problem.
It's a little bit sad that
God.
Darn.
You can combo still.
We still can.
Do we want a combo?
Okay, so you put the Flame Tongue in the middle.
Do we drop Sea Giant, right?
Put the Flame Tongue
in. We drop Sea Giant, right?
I would actually put a Hydra Drake down. Put the Flame Tongue in the middle.
Oh, Tyler says Drake. No, I think Sea Giant. I'd say Sea Giant.
Okay.
Go Sea Giant.
Flame Tongue in the middle.
Just drop Sea Giant on the right.
No.
It doesn't matter what order you do it.
Jacob, you want to get this attack.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't matter if the Sea Giant goes way over here or before or after. Put the Flame Tongue in the middle. Put the Sea Giant on the far right.
But I want to double the Sea Giant.
What?
Double attack.
No. Lower that down.
Put him
down. He has lethal.
He does?
Put it down. Yes, he does.
Put it down.
Don't put it down.
Oh, shoot.
You guys suck.
Put it down as in put it back. Oh, well. How does he have lethal? 2 damage. 16. Where's the lethal? There wasn't lethal there.
My math had lethal.
Do I want to throw down Man Addict?
No, you want to throw down Wind Fury.
On him?
Yeah.
Good. Okay.
Now he doesn't get the attack with the Flame Tongue.
Yeah, I know. We messed up. I don't think it matters that much. We have gigantic minions. He could Shadow Flame us.
He could Twisting Nether.
He could Twisting Nether.
So he has a choice. Who does he want to hurt?
Lots of things Warlock could do to you right now that would really screw you over.
He has the potential to screw us over really hard.
He could Kabul.
Yeah, Twisting Nether would suck.
He can Cobra, Sea Giant, and then...
That's a very unfortunate card. Oh, he has a Sea Giant, too. Oh, shoot.
He did. He's doing the smart thing. I was really hoping he wouldn't think about this, but he did. He's trading. And he's trading fairly well.
Do you draw a lightning bolt? Or you put down the Azure Drake and draw a lightning bolt? Dale gets punched in the
Azure
face.
Azure Drake, yeah.
Right in the center?
Yeah.
I'm trusting you guys.
No, on the far left.
Positive.
Yes.
Dale gets punched in the face, because if you had...
Oh, baby.
Do we go for it?
No.
Where? What?
Pop the Divine Shield.
What?
With the...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what we're... No, yeah, that's...
Do it.
Yeah, do it.
It just makes more sense to do it before you drop it.
And
okay,
then drop
go.
The Spectral Knight. And then pray that he can't kill us. No, wait, oh, we probably should drop the totem and not pray for a taunt one. Okay.
No.
You're better off dropping the
Just keep it all nice.
And making him fear. And
he can't physically have lethal this turn.
Okay, he's panicking. We just need to pull one damage out of hand.
We don't have to.
Alright, yeah, no, we have to.
We don't have to.
Please no, Soulfire.
We don't have to. We have Aggressive Sergeant. Abusive Sergeant.
Yeah, but we have to get through the taunt first, though.
Yeah, we get rid of the taunt.
How?
Oh, shit. Abusive Sergeant. Wait, that's a card.
Yeah, not the one we want, though.
We could...
Mana Addict definitely goes down. Hold on. What do we do, Todd? Do we abuse this?
You put the flame tongue down right now.
I'm gonna throw down a totem.
Throw down a totem, too. We got. Like, taunt would be awesome. Wrath of Air. That's awesome.
Put that in between the two.
Put the flame tongue between the two?
Between. No.
No, between the Drake and the. Yeah. And we have to trade for the Sunwalker, right?
Yeah,
we're kind of staring lethal in the face here.
You have to kill the Sunwalker.
Like, double power overwhelming, we die.
Yeah.
And then next turn we win, assuming we pull one damage out of hand and the Flame Tongue survives.
Assuming the Flame Tongue survives.
And I'm gonna leave.
Assuming the Flame Tongue survives, you have a piece of Sergeant. or if you draw a spell.
Yeah, I don't think we have a lot of damage spells in here. Yeah, okay, the Flame Tongue's gonna die. Yeah, so all we need is a spell. That's not Hex.
Never mind. You need a Lightning Bolt. You need a lightning bolt.
I don't think we have lightning bolt.
Oh, shoot.
Oh.
Okay. That's a thing. Play that. Play the totem. We are staring lethal in the face. Spiteful Smith.
Play it.
Yep.
Keep the Abusive Sergeant.
Keep the Abusive Sergeant.
They have no choice.
Yeah. He's gonna have to.
Now, does he go?
We can still win this. As long as he doesn't get a minion with taunt, we can win this.
Yeah.
Okay, he's losing the Sea Giant.
That's a good sign. That's a very good sign.
Doomhammer, please.
All we need is a Doomhammer. All we need is a Doomhammer. And we'll win. No, I can't.
You can't, yeah.
Spells would also work.
That's
nice.
Not bad. It's not bad. That's going to slow him down quite a bit. A little bit. Only a little bit.
Definitely.
He's going to draw a ton of cards off
totem.
Totem.
Pray you get a taunt.
Oh,
no!
Alright, Del, how many cards are left in the deck?
12. 9.
Alright, so there's a 50% chance we get Doomhammer. You don't know the joke?
Okay.
Well, there's a joke going around that it's always 50%.
Alright, you know what? The dice are in my favor.
He could get Tristan Yeller. Just saying.
Well, that would actually be good for us at this point. I'm not sure what he's doing with his trades. Oh, there's a Hellfire coming. Dread Inferno, yeah.
He's gonna... If we can just survive this...
Oh, now Doomhammer is an auto-win.
Well, that's still fairly good.
That's not that good, though.
It's better than nothing. Taunt totem. Searing Totem could help.
Searing would work if we get a rock biter. If we get a rock biter for our face, that would be nice. Alright, end turn. Not much we can do.
Yeah, there's nothing else you can do.
I mean, if we lose this, we still have a lot more tries.
I don't want to have any more tries. I want to be able to win this one, because we are so fucking close, and I have so much health, and he can't kill me in one turn unless he pulls out some horseshit.
Yep.
I thought he surrendered for a second.
No, he has lethal. There's a power overwhelming him there. Soulfire. Yeah, Soulfire. It's okay, though. We didn't pull the Doomhammer. I mean, this deck kind of revolves around the Doomhammer.
Well, we should have won that!
We played pretty well.
He would have been left with 2 health!
Tyler!
He would have had 2 health!
And we could have Abusive Sergeant and probably won. So you just gotta be careful with your placement.
You used the Abusive Sergeant earlier because you had a minion that had attacks.
Could you tell Tyler to please stop yelling at me? Tyler, it was also you... You guys were arguing a lot, which also kind of
go to bed.
World class pace eater. Oh, thank God.
No warlocks.
Don't know how much I like this hand.
I like it a lot. Minus one flame totem.
Minus one flame totem?
Minus one flame totem.
And the Spectral Knight?
No, keep the Spectral Knight. We have a curve here, so you can keep higher mana cards. Oh, baby.
Alright, so we're gonna coin into Feral Spirit?
No. Okay, this guy's a noob. We win. Literally the wastiest rockbiter ever.
Okay, so what are we coin? Are we gonna coin this
guy? Pass. We're gonna save the coin for later.
He's gonna bring out Dead Healing Totem, though.
Right, now we totem.
Totem?
Yep, now we totem. Just regular totem. Yeah, regular totem. Flame Tongue Totem is Flame Tongue Totem, though. Or Flame Tongue. Totem is Hero Power. Alright, now if he pulls Doggies, we're sad. Okay, he didn't pull Doggies, we win. Alright, Doggies.
Doggies?
Doggies. If he plays a huge minion, we actually have the option to coin hex. If he plays, like... I can't think of anything big enough that deserves to be hexed.
Especially this
early. That costs 4 mana.
Especially this early in the game.
I'm sure there's something, like...
If he had one more mana and he played Sea Giant, which is a huge possibility right now, I would definitely hex that.
Yeah, okay, if he played Sea Giant, we would hex that. But, I mean, part of the issue is last game I don't think we've got a hex either. We definitely didn't get both of them. Alright, we're in a good spot.
Okay, that's a good spot.
Okay, Flame Tongue goes between the Wrath of Air and a Doggy.
This one?
Yep.
Really?
Yes. It's to give the Wrath of Air totem an attack. Yep, that goes into the Taunt totem. Little doggy goes into the Searing Totem. Big doggy goes into the face. Next turn, we have 3 options.
We can coin Fencreep, coin
Earth Elemental. We can Earth Elemental, Fencreeper, or Spectral Knight. We don't need to coin.
Oh yeah, we don't need to coin.
We can also coin Hex Earthen Ring Farseer. Okay. We just got our Flame Tongue Totem hexed.
The point of that.
So we're in a good spot. He just dumped a hex, which means I like Earth Elemental the most. Except we got a kitty.
Is kitty good?
I think I want Earth Elemental still.
Okay. So...
Yep.
Where? Anywhere?
Doesn't matter.
So I'm...
My recommendation would be to hit him in the face really hard. Is it necessary to make anime noises every time we hit something?
Yes.
Okay. Just
it makes it a lot more livelier and it's fun.
So the Earthen Ring Varnish here. Does he have another? Okay, that's awkward. So we hex that. That there's no questions, no thoughts that behind it's just getting hexed. Cause that's not cool, dude. Oh, that makes it harder to kill. I'm a little sad now. Just a little bit. Just a little tiny bit. I'm not too sad. Just a little bit sad. Oh baby. Oh baby.
We still have to hex it.
We still have to hex it, but that's good.
You're froggy. See, this is why you don't hex the fucking... Oh, is there anything I can do? I really...
I know, I don't want to waste 7 damage on the frog, but there is something you can do, but I don't think you should do it.
What? Rockbiter myself?
You could Rockbiter yourself or one of your small minions, but we have a Doomhammer in hand. We're not doing that. That really stinks.
That really sucks. But it honestly, what was the other option?
There wasn't one.
Yeah, there wasn't one.
I mean, spend the coin and use your Rockbiter while we have a Doomhammer in hand? Like, no. Oh, look, a sea giant.
Oh, but just like casually, like, oh, look, a sea giant.
I mean, we pretty much win this turn. Oh, wow, an Emperor Cobra. How'd that happen?
How'd that happen? So we're gonna Doomhammer?
Yeah, we're gonna Doomhammer. We're gonna dump the Rockbiter now.
We're gonna dump it now?
Yeah, dump it now. Here.
Onto myself?
Yep.
And then whack him in the face twice?
Twice. And then hit him in the face with the sea giant. Or with the hit, yeah. Face, earth elemental, thing. Whack.
Hey, ah!
Hard. Yeah. Nice. Okay. If he gives a wind fury to the sea giant, we cry. He is not going to.
Not okay.
That's really not good.
Okay. I see potential. I see high potential.
You see us drawing a hex off the top of the deck?
I really hope that's a thing. That's not a flex. That's not a hex. Okay. So, I'm seeing a Cobra.
Yep.
Should we play Cobra?
Yeah.
Yeah, Cobra. With a totem. Hope to hell it is the totem that we want.
With this taunt.
Yes. Fuck.
And we're gonna have to hold the charges.
We can... He seems to not like the Flame Tongue, so we could coin into Flame Tongue.
Coining into Flame Tongue is actually a good idea.
And we're gonna put this one right here?
Yes. Right now he has to trade the Knife Juggler in for the Froggy to get value out of the other two cards.
Yeah, but... Yeah. Okay.
No, and he has to trade. Now he has to trade it.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Right, that was a good play.
Smart ideas by Dell, which are rare. Is this a button? Can I press it? Oh, that's a gong. That's a kite.
Dang.
Oh, that sucks. We're going to have to get rid of the sea giant somehow.
An earth shock would also work. Which we drafted an earth shock, right?
Yeah.
Ow. Face.
This is going to hurt. This is going to hurt a lot. If worst comes to worst, I can summon a Fen Creep.
More than likely we're dead next turn. Assuming we don't get a hex. We win if we get hex. No, we don't win if we get hex anymore. He has the damage to kill us next turn. Lightning Storm would win. Lightning Storm would basically save us. We have a chance to draw a Lightning Storm.
Or do we go? Hex. Do we go for it?
Yeah,
do we
go for it? Totem first.
Totem? Please totem. Okay. Good enough. I do it?
Yep.
Sick!
Roll high, please. It rolled high where we needed it to. Okay, hold everything else. That was good. We're just gonna be happy and end our turn. No.
Really?
No. We're good. Everything's great.
I don't want to look.
We still lose if he went furious. There's only two cards in his hand. He probably doesn't have Wind Fury. If he does, we lose.
That's something else we don't want to have to learn.
That's something else we want to hex.
This is gonna suck! Ah!
Oh, man.
Okay. Yeah, thanks for the help. So we might have just lost?
Fen Creeper.
Earthen
doesn't
Ring.
Doesn't save us. Earthen Ring doesn't save us. Damn it, we lost again.
Well, I'm gonna summon Fen Creep.
Drop a totem. No. Yeah, Fen Creeper. Yes, Fen Creeper is weak. I mean.
Well, I was gonna Fen Creep into Earthen Ring Farseer.
Fen Creeper. No, I would say Fen Creeper into totem. The Farseer won't save us.
Farseer?
Yep. Or totem. Totem.
Totem. Yeah, we could have used that last turn. Thanks, buddy. Anything with these guys?
If we could kill the Fire Elemental, I'd say yes, but we can't. Damn it. Oh, this deck was really good.
It is. It just revolves around... Oh, yep, that's us dead.
It was. We were already dead before. I just love how huge these boards get as shaman. It's so cool.
I can't believe we lost that earlier game. We haven't been getting good card draws either. Shut up, faggot.
Alright, so we got like 12 games to go here.
9 games to go. You bastard.
9 games to go.
So what happens if I lose at 3?
You get some rewards.
And do I get a pack?
Yeah. You are guaranteed a pack. Even if you go 0-3, you are guaranteed a pack. The problem is that you normally spend 150 gold to get in here, so if you spend 150 gold and only get a pack...
How come I was able to get in?
Because they give you a free arena when you start.
Okay.
I'd like to get one more win, but we're against a warlock, so that might not happen.
Okay, I like nothing. Am I right?
Yes. We want to see oozes, doggies, cobras are fun. Doomhammers are
Doomhammer,
okay.
Nice. Abusive Sergeant is meh.
Just drop that. Just drop the Abusive Sergeant.
But
it'll trade up into yummy things. That's what we need. Just play it. It's 2 damage, right?
Yeah.
Next turn we drop a totem to protect it. / help it out. Turn after that we can drop Cobra.
If he coins...
If he Mortal Coils it... No, yeah, see? 2 damage. Nice.
So where am I going?
Totem.
Nice totem.
Yeah, that works. Face. Like, starting out with Blood Imp is not a way to win a game. Yeah, neither is that. Damn, I forgot about that. What? I think we go for the Crusade.
Crusader?
Yeah. For the Crusade! And then trade the 2 guys into the Raptor.
For the Raptor?
Yeah.
You're sure?
Yeah.
You're positive?
Mm-hmm. You're only trading one card. You're trading a 1-drop for a 2-drop. The totem doesn't count as a card, because it isn't a card.
It's kind of just what we spend extra mana on.
Yeah, it's just a little mana. The totem lived out its usefulness. It did 1 damage. Oh, look, our friend.
I hate everything right now. Scarlet Crusader.
Cobra definitely goes down.
Into his face?
Yes, into his face. What else are you going to hit, though?
my face.
And your turn. Alright, if I was that player, I would probably just hit the cover to get rid of it. Oh, dear.
That's bad. Wait, what? Oh, okay, so he...
Okay, nice. That was not good by him at all. Oh, look, Sea Giant.
Do I... Oh, but Doomhammer, but Sea Giant, but Doomhammer, but Sea Giant, Sea Giant.
Doomhammer overloads you. Take advantage of the board while it's full. Drop the Sea Giant, clear the board.
Kill him?
Yep. Because Cobra's OP. Kill the Defender Vargas.
I live!
Divine Shield OP. Continue on with your life. See? That's value.
One sec, Jacob. I'm taking a picture. Are you still recording, by the way?
Yeah. I can put the whole thing on YouTube, probably.
That's bad. Okay. No, that's not bad.
Yeah, that could be much worse. He just doesn't know what to do about it, so he's freezing it.
He's like reading it, just like, defa!
Why is... Then he dropped Doomhammer, but Spectral Knight also looks yummy.
I think board control is more important. Because I don't see a Rockbiter yet, and I see no urgent use for Doomhammer.
Yeah, but Doomhammer creates a lot of pressure. Doomhammer is 16 damage. Like, that card is worth 16 damage.
Depending. If you don't get a Rockbiter.
If you don't get a Rockbiter. Oh, baby. That is such a good draw.
Well, we need to wait.
No, no, no. That goes... Oh, yeah. Freaking Blood Imp.
So...
Spectral Knight, my baby. I love that card.
Go ahead and Spectral Knight.
No, no, no. It, every time you attack it, it's a terrible one. Yeah.
So, in the face. And I have nothing I can do. Job's done! If he manages to kill...
Okay, so the ultimate play right now would be him playing Pandaren Brewmaster, knocking the elemental back to his hand, and then freezing your Sea Giant again. By ultimate, I just mean it would be really awesome if he did pulled it off. Oh, he's gonna kill it. Wow. Oh no, he can't.
No, he's gonna hurt my face.
That's annoying. What a jerk. I think you have to kill that thing back.
I would totally do that. Do we want to kill it?
Oh wait, hold on. Do we have a Wind Fury? Do we have lethal? Oh wait, no, we have lethal.
Wait, what?
Flame Tongue in between. Flame Tongue on the board. As long as it's in between two things, it doesn't matter.
You're sure?
I'm positive.
Man Addict? Or...
No, what, Doomhammer.
Doomhammer? Oh my god. I see it.
Surprise,
motherfucker. Hey-a-ba!
Surprise, mother trucker.
For the crusade!
Surprise.
Woo!
Alright, we got four. That's good enough for me. Assuming we lose next game. That's good enough for me. That's value. Play again.
One sec, I need to send a text. There we go, we're good. Let's go.
Are you telling your fellow Hearthstone players about your...
I'm telling my pretty girl friend.
Oh. Did you already explain to her about how Arena works?
No, she doesn't play Hearthstone. I'm literally just telling her that I'm Hearthstoning it up. Can I just fight a Gord Critic?
God damn it. Don't click on
I'm fighting Businessman!
Don't like the rock better. I don't want to go first. Keep everything else. Okay.
Okay.
We're going to hope he doesn't have one.
These redraws are actually pretty good.
Oh, baby, the doggies. Oh, the doggies. I think the doggies are our turn 3 play.
Turn 3 play?
Got I don't know what he does. Oh, no. I'm sorry, Dalton.
We lost? No, we didn't. There is potential!
Totem goes down.
Totem goes down.
Doggies go down next turn. Most likely. Okay, we're fine. We're fine.
As long as we can get rid of Undertaker, we're fine.
Doggies.
Doggies? You're doggies. Positive, because we can get rid of Undertaker.
No, it's not worth it yet. If that's as big as Undertaker gets, whoop-de-frickin'-do. If it gets bigger, we can always hex it later.
Okay. I'm going to trust you on this, Jacob. And I'm going to play with some fire.
Sounds good. Power overwhelming? Oh, Abusive Sergeant. This guy drafted a really good deck.
Wait, how did... Oh.
Lightning Storm?
Oh. No. No Lightning Storm. We don't need it. Especially not this early on.
We can kill the Undertaker, which I think is what we're going to do.
Yeah, we're definitely going to take that. We don't want that to get out of hand.
The 2-3 trades nicely. The Blood Cell Raider trades nicely into everything that's on there. See? He has to use both minions to kill it.
That's actually very nice. Unless he gets a Soulfire.
Well, then he has to use cards. Right? He has to use more than one card to kill it.
Fall down!
Okay, Shadow Ball.
Shadow Ball. That's what I was worried about.
So he just spent his turn on it, though. Oh, baby. Drake goes down. He just Shadow Bolted, so the Drake is like, easy win. Easy game, easy life. Oh my god.
This hand is so good.
It's not that good.
I mean, it makes me happy.
It's okay. But like, next turn? I don't know. Why is he being a jerk? But next turn? End your turn. End your turn. He won't see that. End your turn.
I just...
Okay, why is he life-tapping if he thinks he has an answer? Oh, okay. If that's his answer, then I'm happy.
Okay, what am I doing?
Silver Moon Guardian.
Positive?
Yep. And...
Totem.
Dropping a totem could be very bad if we get a Searing Totem. It's actually bad. Because he can use the Searing Totem to piss off the Worgen.
But that's a 1-in-4 chance.
Okay. Use it.
Unless you want a Flame Tongue Totem.
I would say use the Hero Power Totem.
It's gonna be Searing. Yes!
Alright, it's not Searing. He could have a way to annoy the Worgen anyways, but we're not gonna give it to him for free. Okay, that was good. That was pretty good.
That's scary.
Question mark?
Questionable place.
Oh, that was so good.
Do we want to do it? Do we want to do it, Jacob?
If we had one more mana, I'd say yes, definitely, 100%, totally, completely.
What's our other option?
I'm not sure.
I'd much rather pull that down, destroy him... and just have it ready. And then we can damage the Azure Drake, trade for the Azure Drake, or smack him in the face.
I might say totem, see what we get.
But that...
Yeah, I'm going to say no Fire Elemental this turn.
Not what we
want. Say flame tongue?
Flame tongue?
In between them.
We can shape our Azure Drake, and then we can hex the other one.
That's not really worth a hex, though. I would say just drop the Scarlet. No, in between the Flame Tongue and the Wrath of Air. And then I would trade for the Azure Drake.
And we're good?
Yeah. Best case scenario, he hits us in the face with the Worgen. Worst case scenario, he Mortal Coils, Power Overwhelmings, and we die.
That
is actually a possibility.
What does Mortal Coil do?
Deal 1 damage if it kills the minion. Okay, that's not Mortal Coil yet. Okay, that's fine. Oh, that's less fine. No, that is fine. Flame Tongue?
Flame Tongue?
Yep.
Wait, Flame Tongue. Okay.
Doesn't matter where.
I just had to make sure. Alright, and then...
Poke him in the face with the Wrath of... No, not in the face, sorry. Poke the commander. Hit the Argent Commander with the Fire Elemental. Value!
True value!
Trump value.
And if we want, we can end up going Wind Fury.
From the void I come.
So, please tell me. Okay, do we want to Wind Fury and just smack him in the face twice? Because we could do that and do a shit ton of damage.
And we can Fen Creeper.
Do we want to do that?
Yes, we do. And we want to Fen Creeper.
Let's do it again.
Fen Creeper. Taunt Totem. Baby.
Yeah!
Baby.
Jacob.
We are gods.
Baby. Is this a 12 win deck? No. Is this a high win deck? Yes.
I don't know though. We get it ain't over till it's over.
I'm just gonna she blinked it! See, it's my rock throwing that's helping us.
Okay. What happens when we get on a map that doesn't have rock throwing?
We cry.
Please don't have answers. That's an answer. That's a tauntable answer. That's not a tauntable. Okay, you lost MCT.
We have hex, though.
Yeah, we have two hexes. Life is good when you have two hexes.
And he did a stupid. He actually did a really big stupid.
Yep, we win. GG.
Yep.
he's not. Alright, good.
Yeah! Oh, I got another Ancestral Healing. Too bad, it sucks!
Yeah, I don't know, in that game with the Sea Giant there, against the other Shaman, we got wrecked by Ancestral Healing. Remember the Taunted Sea Giant? That was the reason we couldn't win.
Yeah. Oh, it's Golden, too.
Yeah. You can't disenchant it, though, because it's a basic card.
So that's 4 wins, right?
That's
5 wins.
Alright.
Holy shit!
My best arena key ever was 5 wins, so.
Alright, do the enemies get progressively harder?
I don't know.
Fuck. Am I allowed to swear in your videos?
Yes.
Okay. Fuck. I'm scared, Jacob.
Hey, you know, 5 wins is good for your first arena.
I'm still scared.
And my first arena, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay, we're gonna have to play this. Do the honor!
I think we're gonna keep that. Oh, and we got Rock Fighter.
What? This hand is really nice.
I don't like the hex that much, but yeah, toss the hex.
If we get another one, I'm gonna laugh.
That's better. That's way better.
Yeah. So we're gonna coin ooze, or should we save?
We might save the ooze long term.
Yeah, I vote that.
Just in case he doom hammers. No, the probability of him having Doomhammer is pretty low. If he axes now, that would make our decision really easy. Brewmaster, that's annoying. Oh, nice. We can coin for that. We can coin for that.
For Scarlet Crusader?
Yeah. And then we can play Ooze next turn. Or we can play...
I vote we wait for Ooze. He is a shaman, remember that.
Yeah. If he Doomhammers and we kill his Doomhammer, and we Doomhammer and he doesn't kill ours, we win. Basically. If he Earthshocks her, I'm gonna be so sad. Okay.
Fucking Harvest Golem! I hate Harvest Golem.
Can we have Doomhammer now? The trades with Doomhammer that we could make next turn are so good. Oh, maybe a Cobra.
Cobra? Do a Cobra? Do a Cobra? Do we Cobra? I would like to Cobra.
You would like to Cobra? I would also like to Cobra.
Or we could... We coin into that, yeah. Kill this guy?
Yeah. No.
He's kill him?
Come back. Kill the 3-2.
Job's done.
We have no Mushroom Matter next turn, which is great. We're going to draw a Spiteful Smith off the No Mushroom Matter. Depending on what happens, we might actually Spectral Knight on turn 5. Oh, dang, an axe.
We could swamp ooze it.
That's value. That's pretty good value there.
Well, how much is...
Oh, the archer is so good.
Hit into the
Harvest Golem.
Because I'll still live.
Baby Harvest Golem pops out. Shoot it.
Oh my god.
With the Elven Archer. That's why Elven Archer is value. Bust up his axe.
No axe for you! Mine! He did.
Jacob. Yeah, worse. Worse.
Hey, Jacob.
Yeah.
He did.
Probably. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
He did.
You can do damage right now. I'm calling it. Oh, no, you can't. Already. He only has 4 mana. Oh.
That's so scary.
Why you gotta be like that? I think No Mission Matter is the best play here. Doomhammer is hella good. Doomhammer is hella good.
Do we really want to play it this early?
No, Spectral Knight's better. Spectral Knight's better.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go with Spectral Knight. I'm gonna agree with you on that one.
We're gonna hit him in the face with the two little critters. I just don't want him to have Harrison, or... I don't think anyone would take Harrison in an arena. But, yeah. They do take oozes.
Which is why I'm being very careful, because what we did, he could easily do to us. Especially with the Doomhammer, that would suck.
And I'd like to at least get the Rock Better weapon value out of Doomhammer.
Yeah.
That looks like he might have Doomhammer.
Okay, that's a trade. Oh. Doggies. Do we go doggies?
I think we do go doggies.
Doggies? Actually, wait. Mana addict into the doggies?
Doesn't matter. We should probably... I'd actually rather get a healing totem.
Yeah, actually, yeah. We're gonna go doggies.
Totem.
Into healing totem. Good enough.
No. Spectral Knight into Yeti. Spectral Knight into Yeti. Archer into face.
Archer into face.
He's actually done next turn without taunts.
That is 10.
Never mind.
If he doesn't kill.
We're overloaded.
Yeah, that's true. We also don't want to.
We can't die.
Yeah, I will say. We can't get one shot.
I mean. Probably.
Is he gonna attack? He made some good plays.
That's good value.
No! Why have you betrayed me?
That Flame Tongue is so good.
No, it's Inventor?
No, Flame Tongue.
But for what?
We can trade it into the Tastango.
We can?
Drop it in the middle.
Oh.
Math.
And then just totem.
Mana active. We'll make him scared.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Hopefully, we just want him to attack with the spectral, the spiteful smith.
Alright.
We get a wind fury. We win.
Yes.
We get a wind fury and the mana addict survives. I should say.
Which is total possibility. He'll live with 2 HP if he doesn't kill it.
Doomhammer goes down this turn.
No discussion. He's thinking about something.
I'm doubting he has ooze at this point. Nice.
That's really good. Ooh.
Oh.
We're still going darn. Same plan?
No, we have to drop that.
We have to drop that. Good. Do we want to go Gnomish Inventor and then that? Or no, we can't. Never mind. Or we could do Totem and then that.
Yeah, we could. Yeah, you can do that.
Because that way it costs one less.
Hey.
That's really
doesn't
nice.
Doesn't really change much. But hit him in the face. That'll hopefully scare him into trading the Ventrico. I don't like how long we're hitting on to this Doomhammer, but maybe we'll get the double rock biter.
We could trade super hard. We can trade super hard. But he could trade hard with us too.
Like a wind fury, a wind fury is victory here.
Yes.
Assuming the sea giant survives, which I
highly doubt.
Okay, if it dies, that's good, because it means he had to trade something over there. And both those minions scare me.
Well, that's all of his mana.
That's really annoying, though. Hex, please.
Nope.
Draw a card with the draw card. Draw a card. Hex, baby. That's a card.
Do we play that card?
We do play that card.
Oh, yeah, because it has taunt. Do we whack him in the face?
Yes. It stinks that it didn't take any damage, but...
It's okay, we got health back. So he can't kill it this turn.
Yes, he can. He can easily kill it.
Yeah, he can. If
he can't kill it without losing things.
Actually, no, he can't. Well, he can't do it without losing things easily. Because he'll have to trade him and him.
He could go Ventrico. He could Rock Biter the Ventrico and trade.
If he has Rock Biter, though.
It's not... out of this world.
It's not out of this world, but it's not guaranteed.
He probably is lethal with Hex and Rock Biter and Hex and Flame Tongue. Okay. That's good.
That is actually very good. We were hoping he would do that next turn if we don't. Actually, next turn we could potentially have lethal.
Please, Mad Bomber. Thank you, Mad Bomber.
Thank you, Mad Bomber.
For not hitting our Earth Elemental.
That would have sucked if it hit the Earth Elemental. He was really banking on that.
Yeah, he was. He's pretty sad about it now.
Yep. He's really butthurt about it.
How is this? Hey, Del, what card do we want right now?
Lightning Storm.
That Lightning Storm value. Dude, Lightning Storm. Oh, God.
Did we do it? Do we bring out the Doomhammer combo?
Just Doomhammer. Just Doomhammer.
Really?
Yeah.
You're sure?
Yes.
Because he could have lethal.
No, he doesn't have lethal.
Okay.
You're going to hit that. You're going to hit the Spectral Smith. The Spiteful Smith. With
Totem?
The, with
totem first?
You Totem first. You totem first.
I'm just making sure of my options.
If that's a Bloodlust in hand, I'm scared.
Oh my god.
Hit this Spiteful Smith. No, hit the Spiteful Smith.
Really?
Yes.
But that could potentially trade, and it could die.
No, it won't trade. We're gonna get it. It's gonna get healed too. The giant's gonna get healed. Hit him in the face. No, wait. Hit. Oh, okay.
It was a better trade.
If it's a bloodlust, we're okay. If it's a bloodlust, we're sad, but we're okay.
He can kill the sea giant this turn.
Yes.
Not without trading things.
Though. We're banking on that, though.
Yeah, that's true. Because then we rock biter. And hurt his face. Quite a bit, actually. Shit. I knew that was somewhere.
Yep. That, he did get that. Damn, okay. This just became a lot more difficult now.
We're banking on a lightning storm, aren't we?
Yeah. Pretty much.
We...
Damn. That's bad timing. Again, if that's a... Alright, so now if that's a bloodlust, we lose.
We're gonna special knight, and then... So he has to trade, or else he's gonna be in pain.
Yeah. I'm looking for Wind Fury now. That's the finisher.
Yeah, because then we can rock biter 7.
Unless you can magically reach into your constructed decks and pull Alakir.
Oh, if he gets Alakir. Is Alakir not in this?
It's not in this deck. You can pull it out of packs though. Out of arenas. Packs. So either way, we got 5 wins. Like, what? No matter.
I really want to get 6 though. That was actually really worth it.
For us, yeah, that actually went way better than expected. Okay, well, yeah. All he has is totems and the squire or the knight.
Do we pull it?
Yeah. And then we drop a totem.
Flame tongue or just a regular?
A totem.
A totem.
A totem. And if it's taunt, no, we just save the flame tongue.
Okay.
Wind Fury is lethal. No, Wind Fury is not lethal. What the hell am I talking about? Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, Wind Fury is lethal. Assuming board state stays identical. Which it won't.
That's pain.
Okay, we don't care that he silenced it. We care if he kills the thing.
Which he can't. Yes, he can. Shit, this just became a lot more complicated.
That's good. Tiger goes down.
Totem in between. Kill the taunt.
Goodbye.
Play a totem. Wind Fury is still lethal. Ah!
That might save us. Nope, that... Well, yeah, if we were dead, we were dead without the Tom Totem.
He's like, what do? If we get Wind Fury, we have lethal. No discussion.
How many cards are in the deck?
12.
Oh, those aren't very good odds.
One sec, I'm rolling the die. I see a 1, 15, 3, 5, 9.
What? Okay, that's that. I don't think he has lethal, though.
If we get a Wind Fury, we still have lethal.
Yes, without the flame tongue.
And that's a taunt totem.
Yeah, it has to be. No, it doesn't have to be. Oh. That's a card.
That's a card. That gives us a draw card.
That's a card. Oh, we don't have mana for it.
What do we do?
We lose. That's it.
Oh, we can't.
Hit the taunt totem. No, wait, no, we're not done. We're not done. Okay, Rockbiter, yourself.
Oh, I see your plan.
Kill the Taunt Totem. Then kill the 4-4 with the Tiger.
You sure?
Yep.
Not the 4-3?
Oh, yeah, we still die. We still die. Shoot, sorry. We still die. I keep forgetting he has Stormforged Axe.
But he could be stupid!
He could. He literally needs every single point of damage. No, he does not need the Searing Totem. Okay, he's not stupid. Darn. Alright, well, that was a good run.
5 wins. That was such a beautiful deck, though.
That was a good deck. I like that deck. If we hadn't gotten news there, we would have won. Just click on it. And here comes the second legendary.
How many packs? Wait, let's see. What the?
50 dust. 55 gold. A pack. Nice. Open the pack.
Second legendary?
Second legendary?
Please.
That's a good card. That's a good card. That's a really good card. That's a crappy card. That's a crappy card.
But it's free! Well, it's all dust to me now. How much is... Seven packs for $10. Then... I still love that animation, just like from one to just...
you're 5 gold off of another pack. Let's go get another pack. Let's play Real Shaman.
Can we play Lash?
How much dust do we have? My collection. Oh, only 70 dust. Okay.
I still think I should make a warrior deck at some point.
You should probably make a hunter deck after pulling Savannah Highman. But...
Or a hunter, that's what I meant. That's what I meant. Or druid. Yeah. Druid would be nice too.
You're looking at druid right now.
Yeah, what with Force of Nature?
I'm so jolly about Force of Nature.
Can I trade cards to you?
No.
It is a trading card game.
Yeah, no, it's a card game, not a trading card game.
Por qué no los dos?
Go back.
That 5 dust, though.
No, don't disenchant it. It's okay in some rogue decks.
Okay, so where am I going?
Just go play.
Okay. So 3 wins to 10?
I don't know. It could be less. If you've already gotten a few in your sequence.
I don't think I have. Token Shaman. I'm gonna go regular Shaman.
Yeah, regular Shaman's better. You don't quite have all the cards for Token Shaman, I don't think. Plus, regular Shaman is just better. Token Shaman is just fun because of the Bloodlust Burst. It's silly. So, Tyler, the argument against Bloodlust... Tyler. Oh, I should stop recording. What?